A FANUC LRMATE-200IC loads and unloads aluminum extrusion housings for an LED-based linear floodlight from a CNC machine. A finished extrusion is removed from the CNC machine and placed on an unload tray. IR vision is used to examine the profile of the extrusion in order to properly orient the section that will be machined. IR vision is used to determine the rotation of the extrusion and the linear offset. The robot then rotates the extrusion to correct the rotational angle.